Hey guys, so I did another mod here. Added a on-off switch here on the cab. Also got USB right here. So let's turn it on and off. Basically, I just press this button and it runs a script. Turn on and off. And there it is. It's completely off now. Now let's turn it back on. Got a custom intro going on. And here you go. And all my collections there. All the Street Fighters. Love these little cabs. Great little cabinets.